Kia Sportage 5th generation. Fuse and relay panel description, fuse replacement. Engine compartment fuse box. The fuse box is located in the engine compartment, left side, as shown in the image. Engine compartment fuse box diagram. Engine compartment fuse name, fuse rating and circuit protected. Engine room junction block. PCB block. Relay type. To replace a fuse in the engine compartment, follow these steps. 1. Turn off the ignition and all other switches. 2. Press the tab and lift the fuse panel cover to remove it. 3. Inspect the removed fuse and replace it if it is blown. 4. Insert a new fuse with the same rating, ensuring it fits securely in the clips. Instrument panel fuse box. Driver's side fuse box diagram. ICU junction block. Assignment of the fuses in the instrument panel. Fuse name, fuse rating, and circuit protected. To replace a fuse in the driver's side fuse box, follow these steps. 1. Turn off the ignition switch or engine start stop button, along with all other switches. 2. Open the fuse panel cover. 3. Carefully pull out the suspected fuse. 4. Inspect the fuse and replace it if it is blown. 5. Insert a new fuse of the same rating, ensuring it fits securely in the clips. If a spare fuse is unavailable, you can temporarily use a fuse of the same rating from a non-essential circuit, such as the cigarette lighter fuse. Thanks for watching! If this video was helpful, give it a thumbs up, subscribe to our channel, and enable notifications to stay updated with our latest car repair guides and maintenance tips.